convert 0.13 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 0.13. You take it as by 1. This should be converted to fraction. For that to happen, we should shift this decimal after 1, 2 numbers. Now, to shift this decimal after 2 numbers, we have to multiply it with 100. Now, whatever you are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also you should multiply by the same. Now, 0.13 into 100, we get 13. In the denominator, 1 into 100, we get 100. This cannot be simplified. So, this itself is our answer.